get one of the males out and walk them on the street. Roxanne will really perk up with the tail and her head.
Oh. Is she into the boys?
Oh, yeah, she's into the boys. See? She's kind of, all we got to do is bring the big guy out.
Wow.
She's pretty when she does that.
See if you can get him. Any chance of getting them to walk along close to here? Well, like from there down this way?
Along the fence?
Yeah, kind of.
If I give someone the food and they just shake it on the outside and walk them along the outside.
Oh, yeah, okay.
They'll get their attention. You walk up and give that a shake.
Hey.
They're too close.
Uh-oh.
Too close.
Now if they walk up to you, go see Denny. See Denny. You want some? Not nice to tease you, is it?
What happens if you throw it up? Like up the...
Like ducks, are they?
What if you call? What if you do your whistling there, Denny?
Oh, yeah.
Look at that! That is so funny.
Is that the sound they make?
That you hear them going,
yeah.
Oh, look at the light.
Oh, that
it's
light is
beautiful
great.
Light right now.
This is about when I shot it yesterday.
Do you want a reflector in there, Larry? Or?
Really cute.
Come on, Roxanne.
Come on.
Another peeing and pooping.
Oh.